What is a mycotoxin binder? A mycotoxin binder is a substance that is added to animal feed in small quantities in order to trap mycotoxins, preventing them from entering the bloodstream where they can cause serious harm to your animals. I'm going to explain to you how mycotoxin binders work, how effective they are, and how to achieve absolute protection. A mycotoxin binder binds to mycotoxins such as aflatoxin, which has a polar and flat chemical structures. Picture a sandwich. Aflatoxin is the meat, and the layers of the binding substance are the two slices of bread. Once the mycotoxin enters the binder layers, the electric force generated by the atoms of both compounds tightens the bond. Certain materials are better at binding than others. Silicates, clays, yeast, and charcoal are a few examples of binder materials. In an evaluation of 300 commercially available products tested for their absorption capacity, only high-quality bentonite was able to bind more than 90% of 4,000 parts per billion of aflatoxin B1 at a pH of 5. Adsorption, not absorption, is the scientific term for the immobilization of a molecule by a binder. In other words, adsorption means binding. Here is a tip. When choosing a mycotoxin binder, look for one that's specific, which means it only binds mycotoxins. A non-specific binder will absorb other nutrients, such as vitamins and minerals, reducing the nutritional value of your feed. While a good binder will immobilize aflatoxins and even endotoxins, there are other mycotoxins that cannot be bound, because their structure are less flat and less polar than aflatoxins. Trichotisins, fumonisins, and zearalenone requires other mitigation strategies. The annual BIOMIN mycotoxin survey reveals that animal feeds typically contain a cocktail of different mycotoxins, which is why the best protection against mycotoxins is a mycotoxin deactivator that uses multiple strategies, including absorption, biotransformation, and bioprotection. To learn more about mycotoxins, visit mycotoxins.info. For strategies to protect your animals, visit biomin.net. If you are on social media, you can find us on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and Instagram. Can I get another sandwich?